This is SeaTalk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. The Christmas bird count was created 120 years ago to replace the holiday tradition of competitive bird hunting. As bird watching has become a more popular hobby, the count has grown and now provides important bird population information to scientists, researchers, and conservationists. The Delaware Ornithological Society hosts multiple Christmas bird counts throughout Delaware in late December and early January, including along the bayshore and ocean beaches, and even out on the water. Last year's count found seabirds, shorebirds, ducks, songbirds, raptors, and others. All birders are welcome, with those new to the activity being paired with the more experienced. To learn more, visit dosbirds.org. This is SeaTalk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.